Hey, my name is Ian. I am a certified Photoshop expert. Today I am going to show you how to make a dank meme in Adobe Photoshop. We start off with a background. As you can see, it is Manhattan. The second picture is a picture of the airplane. You probably know this picture. It has low quality and is fake as fuck. So it is perfect for a dank meme. I am now using the quick selection tool to select this plane. As you can see, it takes a fucking long time to do this properly. This is because we are using such a shitty quality photo. As you've probably already guessed, it is very hard to make a high quality dank meme. So, me doing this in under 10 minutes is pretty fucking amazing. I am now trying to select the wings of the plane. As you can see, it is almost fucking impossible. Luckily, my 10 years of Photoshop experience come in very handy. I have now managed to almost select the whole plane. After I finish, I will copy my selection and paste it on my background. Yes, you will see me doing in a few seconds. Alright, almost there. There we go. I have pasted the selection on my background. I will now try to make the picture look better on this background. This is not easy. It looks like I have no idea what I'm doing. This is right. I use some blending options I see for the first time of my life. It looks stupid, but if it looks stupid and it works, it ain't stupid. In this case, he just looks stupid. I forgot to select this part of the plane, so I will fill it up with a brush. I will now use the brush on the edges of the plane, so it does not look like this plane has bone cancer anymore. It is easy and it works like a charm. In just a few seconds, this plane is miraculously cured from its bone cancer. We will do this for all of the edges. While I am doing this, you can just take a moment and appreciate the fact that I am doing this, all for the sweet karma. While you are doing that, I can just take a moment and accept that doing this will probably end up with me dying as a 30-year-old virgin, but I am okay with that, because at least I will have lots of karma, and that is all that matters. I will now use the brush to refine the edges of the top of the plane. The back wing looks stupid, but I have no idea on how to fix that. That is no problem, because dank memes have high quality only if they are very dank. I am almost finished with brushing the edges. That took a long fucking time. Wait, I still have to do the order for consight of the plan for my life. As you can see, the lighting is not correct. The plan has sunlight coming from above the plan, while the buildings have sunlight coming from the side. Luckily, dank memes do not require proper lighting. We will now make a reflection of the World Trade Center in the window of the plane. To do this, we will use the quick selection tool once again. And remove the window of the plane first. Now we will select the World Trade Center Verdi tool. We will copy it, and paste it on our picture Verdi plane on the Manhattan background. We will change the size of the selection so it fits in the window of the plane. We will make sure the World Trade Center is behind our front layer. We will now make it look like this is in the reflection of the window of the plane. We will add a color overlay, which will be the same color as the other window of the plane. It already looks more realistic, but wait, it gets even better. I will select a small rectangle and use the gradient tool to add shadows. Now it looks even better. Now I will make the dank meme even danker by adding the face of George W. Bush. This is very easy, and can be copied exactly the same way as I copy the World Trade Center on the photo. Coincidence? I think not. I will put the face of Bush on the face of the pilot. This is done very quickly. The dank meme is now so dank that it's better to quit. Otherwise the authorities will come after me. I did it in under 10 minutes, so I can call this a success. Well, that will conclude our tutorial. Thanks for watching. Here is the result for 7 seconds so you can have a better look at it.